Heavy, you're in today. I'm gonna be doing full glam. I'm doing my makeup actually. Yeah. So let's get started. And yeah, I have a little rash from there. I don't know why, but forget it. So first, what I'm gonna do is just pull my hair back like this, just right here. So I'm just gonna get a little bit of hair. Oh. And just pull it back a little bit. Should be good. And then I just need to get a little clip. It's a little hard to push down. And I just gotta try and get all the hair in. It's hard to, though, because I have so much hair trying to get into this. Got it. Good enough. Okay. So, I'm sorry I suck at doing this. But actually, I'll just put it on this side. Then it'll hold it back. So, first thing, what you gotta do is, here it is. I got lotion. I'm going to just moisturize my face. Actually, yes. Just put one, two pumps. Okay, so two pumps. Or whatever, I'm just gonna put lotion on my face. It's on my nails. This hurts. Okay, so next step is, to put some okay, you need to put some foundation on. Get this foundation. Put some foundation on. I don't have the thick creamy kind or like the lotion. I have, it's a bubble. It kind of smells weird. It smells good, kind of. But I have the, not the pump, but I have the liquid kind. So I'm just gonna stick my finger in it a little bit and just get some on. And put it under my eyes. And on my chin. And right here. And there. And that's it. I know you can barely see it. Okay. So then you just gotta blend it all in. I'm just kind of scared to put it on my nose because, like, it never turns out right. Then, what you want to do is get concealer. It is a makeup stick, and it's corrections. So, you want to get it out. Right there, this feels so weird. Okay. This is my way of doing my makeup. It's a hair on it. Oh my god, I'm living. So, what you want? I was putting it on the wrong way. Oh my god. Okay, so what you want to do next is right after you rub this in, you want to. Rub these ones in, but leave this one right here and under your eyes and right there. Leave that and set it so, like, you're going to put this powder on. It's a powder, concealed powder, loose mineral powder. And look it. When you open it, it's just powder. So. It smells like nothing. So what you want to do is get a brush and just dip it in a little bit. I didn't really mean to get that much, but that's okay. So rub it in. And put it right on and it'll give a glow. And that should be done with that eye. And yeah, same with the other eye. Cut on my eyelash. That's a lot. I spilled it. And then just rub this one in. I'm gonna totally clean this up after. I'm gonna close my eyes. I don't want to get in my eyes. I can't see though. Crease it. Try not to crease it when you put it on. So, I didn't put it on my nose because there it is gonna. I don't know. I didn't put foundation on my nose because it doesn't really. I don't know why, but that's what we're not gonna do. So, just blend that all in. Oh yeah, rub that in. Then what you want to do is, I'm sorry being weird right now, but close this up. Put have no idea why I got these for. What I got them for, I mean. I just realized for this I'm supposed to use this little brush thing. So I'm gonna kind of do that again. Because it's supposed to. So, yeah. Q-tip? And by the way, this is my clip. I hope you saw it. Okay, so, I was gonna use a Q-tip for the foundation, but I already did that, so I'm not gonna do it again. Bleh. It tasted weird. Something in my mouth. Bleh. Okay, so what you want to do is get. I forgot what it's called. Blush. Blush, that's what it's called. It's called blush. You're gonna get blush and get enough. Put it on your cheeks. And right up there, and got three. So what is that? Never mind. Don't do that. Don't make a three. Do not put blush on your forehead or on my chin. I had no idea what I was doing. I'm sorry about that. I have no idea what I'm doing. Good enough. Yeah, it sounds weird. Dang it. I can make a unibrow with this. My eyes are itchy. So that is, I think the finish. Thank you. I'm kidding. So, yeah. That's it for today, guys. Ow. So, yeah. I'm gonna make my hair. That looks weird. Or I could part it to the side, but really don't like that anymore. So yeah. Sorry, it's my PS4. Somebody invited me to Fortnite. Somebody's name Shadow Slayer. Yeah. I'm done with this video. I hope you liked this video, guys. Be sure to subscribe, and the subscribe button should pop up in this corner right here, or something right here, and then the like button right here. Like button. This is a like button right on my hands, and then this is the subscribe button. So hit those. Right here and here. And comment in the comments below if you learned anything from this and what you learned, and just hope you were entertained at least. And yeah. Peace out. Bye.
But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like night?